In the year 300 BC, there were two factions living in the Great Forest, the Cretans from Greece and the Black Shadows from Austria. It was a peaceful coexistence at first, but as resources began to dwindle, fights broke out, fights became battles, battles became war. Both teams fought with much effort, swords clashing, guns firing, hearts pounding. Many wondered if they would make it out alive. Many didn't. General Kumandra of the Cretans and Sister Sunset of the Black Shadows prepare for what may be their final battle.
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming out. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want. Swinging like Ali, knocking out bodies, standing on top like a champion. Keep your heart silver, give me that gold. Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who gave up is just a fuel for wanting him more than anybody against us. They can say what they want now.
Seemed an inevitable death was changed by some sort of miracle. The power both factions have mixed, the power of the planet made it so both groups could live in harmony. There was no more fighting, no more bloodshed, and everyone learned how to live in peace.
We can be here.